Hey everyone, welcome to another WordPress Wednesday. My name is Corey Ashton here at WebTegrity in San Antonio, Texas, and you have found a YouTube channel dedicated to all things WordPress. So if you're coming here to try to figure out how to add an anti-spam option into your form to be sure that you don't get a bunch of spam entries, I've got the best video for you. Check this out, y'all. You know what I'm talking about. Everybody hates the captchas, right? So this option here, where it says, please prove that you're human. Well, first of all, if you can read this, you are more than human. You are superhuman. I have no idea what this is or what language this is. And it annoys the heck out of your users. So how do we create an anti-spamming environment using your form, but without frustrating your end users? Well, Gravity Forms has that solution. You know, if you watch my channel, how much I absolutely love Gravity Forms. So I have an entire playlist dedicated to this one premium plugin, and I call it premium because it is a paid option on WordPress, but it's so worth the money. So be sure to check out the whole playlist to learn all sorts of cool ways that you can use Gravity Forms. But for today, I'm gonna show you their solution, which is one click to making it an anti-spam option on your forms without frustrating your users. So of course I'm talking about Gravity Forms, and I'll put the link to this in the description box below. The lowest buy-in is $39, and with that version you do get this feature. So I'm talking about something called a honeypot. So it's the opposite of a captcha. Sometimes when you get this, it frustrates the end user. So what we want to do is create a form that has this same type of function, but that will ultimately end up frustrating the robots. So what happens is a honeypot, get this, you ready? Wrap your brain around this. The honeypot is actually a hidden field in your form that the robots cannot tell is hidden. So they fill it out. And that catches the whole entry as a spam entry. It's brilliant, right? So it doesn't frustrate your end user and they're not having to click refresh to try to fill out one of these darn things. Instead, it's gonna catch the robots. So here's how you apply that. You, of course, once you're inside of your Gravity Forms, you know that you can go to each individual form itself, and you'll go into the form settings area. So again, you'll go to whatever form you wanna apply this to, and typically it's all of them, and you'll go to form settings. If you scroll all the way down, there's gonna be an option right down here for the anti-spam honeypot. If you click that right there and click update, that's it. The form look doesn't change at all. There's no extra padding in there. There's nothing. It's completely hidden to the human eye, but those robots behind the scenes will fall for it every stinking time, and it'll completely eliminate that entry for you. How cool is that? What a fun, quick tip, huh, y'all? I hope you're having a great WordPress Wednesday. If you liked this type of video, please be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel, because every single Wednesday, I'm creating some sort of video just like this for you to help you with your online marketing and specifically your WordPress website. All right, give me some feedback down in the description box below. Just even say hi, I'd love to hear from you. Hope you're having a great day. Bye, y'all.